back with a few more water jug movements here for the upper body.